how to use smart corner. Basically, okay, you have to select one of the point that you want to make a corner like this. Okay, right click on it and select smart corner. Basically, it will, you know, you can change the curve, change it into the curve like this. Okay, the same thing. Okay, you can also use smart corner everywhere like this. Okay.